name's David Narrow. I'm the CEO of Sonavex. We're a Hopkins spin-out company bringing ultrasound to new surgical applications, and our first product enables nurses to detect blood clots after surgery that are at high risk for a blood clot. The really critical part of the surgery is where they connect blood vessels together surgically, and in doing so, you're at a particularly high risk for a clot forming while the patient's still in the hospital. So we came up with a solution which involves one of these little bioabsorbable markers. Goes in right underneath the blood vessel, and then over time it would degrade into natural elements in your body. And then we've developed a software package that integrates into an ultrasound product, so it's easy for anybody to use at the bedside.